The 12-hour rapid onset flooding probability service shows the probability that in the near term, successive forecasts will persistently predict a stream reach to undergo a quick rise in water levels that leads to high water.
For this National Water Model service, a river exhibiting rapid onset flooding must fulfill two criteria. First, the forecast stream flow must double or more within an hour. And second, it must exceed a high water threshold within 6 hours of the initial stream flow doubling. The National Water Model high water threshold indicates elevated flows for a given stream reach. The threshold is defined by the flow associated with an annual exceedance probability that is region specific. While rapid onset flooding can occur in any stream or river, it's only shown for smaller streams and creeks, those with a stream order of 4 and below, that are less likely to contain flood control structures and which may be more prone to flash flooding. To calculate the probability of a rapid onset event, the National Water Model uses a time-lagged ensemble made up of the current and the past 6 National Water Model 18-hour forecasts. For this service, probabilities are available for 1 to 6 hours, 7 to 12 hours, and the full 12 hours. Focusing on the full 12-hour period, the period of interest for the current forecast is the 1 to 12 hour lead times. For older forecasts, the period of interest is different. For example, the period of interest for the forecast from 4 hours ago is the 5 to 16 hour lead times. The proportion of 7 ensemble members that forecast rapid onset flooding and have the initial doubling during the period of interest give us the probability. Here, 4 of the 7 forecasts meet these conditions. Since all 7 ensemble members are currently weighted equally, the forecast probability of rapid onset flooding is 57%.
The 12-hour rapid onset flooding probability service allows forecasters to ascertain confidence levels when issuing warnings. There are 2 visualizations for this service: the probability of rapid onset flooding for river reach and the basin hotspots. For the hotspots, a basin is colored on the map when rapid onset flooding is forecast for more than 10% of reaches, stream order 4 or below, during the 12-hour period. The color corresponds with the average probability of rapid onset flooding for all small reaches in that basin where rapid onset flooding is forecast. The hotspots are a useful tool for identifying areas or regions where rapid onset flooding is likely. After zooming in, a forecaster can use the product for individual reaches to identify the probability that successive model runs indicate that any given reach will experience rapid onset flooding. The 3 different time periods available for this product can help a forecaster gain confidence in the timing of possible rapid onset flooding. By clicking on the individual reaches, the forecaster can obtain further information about the specific reaches.
The 12-hour rapid onset flooding probability service can be used over the short range forecast period to understand the model's confidence for a high water event in a river, basin, or reach, and to help forecasters ascertain confidence levels when issuing warnings.